My name is Graziano Fruzzetti. It's a 03 360 Ferrari with 8,000 miles on it. It's got a few modifications. I have high forged wheels. Those are custom made. I think they're made in California, and you have to actually contact the factory to have them made. I don't think you can buy them online. It also has a custom exhaust system, headers. It's got a cat bypass and a Capristo exhaust on it. Some carbon fiber handlers, carbon fiber rear bumper, and it has a Hamann diffuser made in Germany. It's a six-speed, because I prefer a six-speed to the flappy gearbox. And it puts out a little more horsepower than the factory, so 400. This one, we managed to squeeze another 30 horses out of it. Other than that, it's pretty much stock. The fastest I had it, it's 140 miles an hour. Of course, when you're on the street, 140 miles an hour is too fast already. But I'm planning to track it and go up in Savannah, Roebling Road, one of these, and then you can go around there and let it open it out. The interior is comes from the factory. It's Daytona seats, they call them. It's an upgrade, actually, on the car. They're all hand-stitched leather, including the dash. Very few amenities in it. You don't have a UME and all that kind of stuff. You know, there is no cup holders, and it's not cruise controls. You know, and all that kind of stuff. Ferrari thinks it's too much weight anyway, so they don't put them on there for you. It's got a real cheap clock because us Americans like clocks. You have carbon fiber air handlers. This is a Capristo Level 3 exhaust system made in Germany. It's got fab speed headers and fast speed cab bypass. So really, you know, it is legal, but it isn't. This is also carbon fiber, and it's made in Germany. And what it does, we have extra cooling. The holes is for extra cooling, actually. And the rear diffuser, like I told you, it's made by Hamann of Germany again. It's not a stock, as you see, it's got a little adjustable spoiler back there, but in order to have that, you got to replace the whole diffuser. So that's a whole new diffuser. So this car is about $40,000 to $45,000 upgrades in it.